Hello, I'm Sarah Pizarro from Two Works For You. Here are today's top stories. The Tulsa police officer who was shot in the line of duty spent his first weekend back home here in Tulsa. Officer Aresh Zarkashan arrived at the Tulsa International Airport Thursday. And the man accused of shooting Zarkashan and Sergeant Craig Johnson is back in court tomorrow. David Ware is scheduled for a district court arraignment at 9:30 Monday morning. Matthew Hall, who faces two charges of accessory to a felony in the case, is scheduled for a jury trial January 4th. Now, we're also tracking coronavirus in our state. Latest data from the Oklahoma Department of Health shows over 1,100 new cases, bringing the total number of cases to 106,503. That's since March. Now, 14 more Oklahomans died, making the total number of deaths in the state surpassing 1,100. So far, 90,845 people have recovered. And who cares for the community? That's why we're teaming up with the Triad Eye Institute for our second annual Frame It Forward event. Through the end of the month, you can make a difference in someone's life by donating new or gently used eyeglass frames at any Triad location. You can also make a monetary donation on our website, KJRH.com. That money will go directly to the Lions Club of Tulsa to help their mission of providing vision for all. Now let's get a check of today's forecast with meteorologist Kerrigan Chauvin.
Well, temperatures will be falling throughout the afternoon today as that cold front inches closer to our doorstep here in Tulsa. 60s this morning, 40s by the time we head into this evening. So a dramatic change on the way for your Sunday. Tomorrow is going to be cool. Highs only rising into those mid-50s for us. And then as we head into Wednesday and Thursday, a big warm-up on the way. We're back into the 80s. And then shower activity returns for our Friday and cooler by the weekend.